Hello all, welcome to the new video of Signals and Systems. In this video, we'll see a question which had appeared in GATE EC examination for 1 mark. The question is, if a signal f of t has energy E, then what is the energy of the signal f of 2t? There are 4 options. Let's see which among these is the right one. Okay. So coming to the energy of the signal, energy of the signal E is defined as integral minus infinity to infinity f square of t times dt, where f of t is the signal which we are interested in. Okay. So we already have signal f of t. Now let's call it as E1 equal to E, which is minus infinity to infinity f square of t dt. Now the question is to calculate E2, which is energy of f of 2t. Okay, so the integral now becomes minus infinity to infinity f square of 2t times dt. Okay, so we need to relate E2 and E1. Let's call this as equation 1 and let's call this as equation 2. Okay, so we need to manipulate this function or whatever is there inside this integral so that there is a relation between E2 and E1. To do that, we have to substitute this 2t with new variable, say tau. Okay, so this, let us call this as equation 3, and if we use derivative function on both LHS and RHS, that is left hand side and right hand side, we get 2 times dt is equal to d tau. Okay, so dt is equal to d tau upon 2, and 2t is anyway tau. Now this equation 2 will become E2 is equal to minus infinity to infinity. So instead of f square of 2t, let's represent it as f square of tau times dt. So dt is d tau upon 2. So let's take this constant 1 by 2 out of the integral. We get minus infinity to infinity f square tau times d tau. Okay, so this term, that is minus infinity to infinity f square of tau d tau, is similar to the one which we defined here, minus infinity to infinity f square of t dt. So it doesn't matter whether we have t or tau, both are similar expressions. So the new energy E2, which is energy of f of 2t, will be E by 2. So this term is E, we have additional 1 by 2. So this is E by 2, hence the correct answer is E by 2. Okay. So you will see lot of these questions in GATE EC quiz.net. It is being updated daily with lot of questions so that you can prepare for GATE 2019 EC examination. So you can spread the word about the website and the video tutorials which we are making, and if you have any particular doubts, you can make use of comment section. Okay, so thank you once again.